Now, just days after a 48-year-old woman died in an accident while dodging a massive pothole, the MNS officials held three engineers captive at the BMC office for almost 6 hours. They are now demanding that they fix potholes in the area.
Well, with MNS workers not ready to budge before any concrete action was taken, the officials were finally let off after signing a written assurance to fix potholes within 48 hours.
It wasn't business as usual at the BMC office in Mumbai as Raj Thackeray's party men entered the office of the country's richest civic body. With the MNS workers surrounding the three government engineers demanding action to fix the pothole menace in the state. Holding the BMC officials captive for almost 6 hours, high drama at the BMC office ensued. With MNS workers not ready to budge before any concrete action, the officials were finally let off after signing a written assurance to fix potholes within 48 hours.
Have you held them hostage?
No, it's not hostage-like, but I have requested them to sit along with me and they accepted my request. And rather, I have told them that unless and until the work of my portals in my ward is completed, I may not allow them to go to home and I will also sit along with them.
The MNS Ghirao coming a day after a 48-year-old died after falling off a two-wheeler trying to dodge a pothole in Vasai.
इन्होंने वसई विरार म्युनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन को स्पेसिफिकली ये जो ब्रिज के गड्ढे हैं इनके बारे में बताया था कि इससे किसी के जान को नुकसान हो सकता है तो फिर भी कुछ नहीं किया.
Hers was the third case within a week of people who have suffered from the growing menace of potholes in the state. But with more rains expected, the pothole menace has to be fixed as soon as possible before more people face the same fate. Times Now has launched Shame Your Civic Officials campaign. So if you have seen potholes in your area, send pictures at viewertimesnow@gmail.com and we will take up the issue.